This is Noah's First 26 here, and today I'm gonna be playing some more Minecraft. And why is it Minecraft? but today, in the last video, if you remember, we got trapped by Cater_5. I don't know if I remember that. but I said I was gonna start the community, and today I'm actually gonna be starting it. So, I'm gonna make like a shop first. I don't have any dirt. I got everything I have, but I left the world and my wood duplicated. So I had 5 and 64. And then when I left the world, and then the wood duplicated. Don't know why. But I guess this just happened in Minecraft. Which is always that. Okay, double jump is annoying. I'm turning off double jump. And why is it? It has to be on by default, so it has to. Why does it? I need more. Oh, by the way, you know the daily list thing? I'm not starting that until I get everything. Pretty much everything. What? How did I just... Oh yeah, I had a sign in my inventory. That's cool. We can do that in survival mode now. That's cool. I never knew that. But wouldn't that get annoying sometimes? I think it will. There's just so many caves here. And I'm just gonna do this. Minecraft. And I'm gonna start building now. Get these logs and these logs. So I'll start building it right here. 3, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's what I think it's laggy. For now, anyway. Why is it being so laggy? There's not many entities. And seriously. This is gonna be a pretty small shop, as you can see so far. I don't know how many houses I'm actually gonna build. I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna build like a few in the beginning, and then I'll start building some more. And I think I'm gonna put a roof on here. I'm not 100% sure. And then some doors. Oh, actually, no. I need birch. I need some of the birch wood. Okay. I think I have enough wood. I hope I have enough wood. Is there anything in? Oh yeah, what's there? Lol. I thought I saw just a fire. I think I might need more birch wood. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need more birch wood. I'm going to put 2 blocks here. No, actually, I think it's better. Yeah, it's better there. Why am I using a shovel? They're black. Oh yeah, if anybody watches the odds one out, like the video now because you are awesome. Not saying if you don't watch the odds ones out that you're not awesome. Just saying. So I guess I can put a crafting table here just for now. I think I can get in some slabs. Is I want to make a counter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Building around enough. I think I'm gonna get this and put a trapdoor there. Do I remember how to make a trapdoor? No, apparently I do not. Okay, apparently I do. Once I had to look up how to make a shield. Oh yeah, I left the iron in the furnace. Right. Okay, now I'm by Sendor. So doesn't this little shop look nice? I think I might expand it later on. I don't really know yet. So I think I'm gonna make it like a block higher. So I need dirt. Dirt. I just spilled my keyboard. Ew. Come on, let me get up. Oh yeah, I'm signing me. Okay, that's good. That's all I did. Axe. And then oaky. Why did I say oaky? And then wooden planks up there. And I still have some slabs left. So I guess don't want to do that. I feel like this is gonna break any second now. And I'm gonna put one here. And I'm gonna make a stair. And so it's like a little cash register. Oh, you have those ones. And I don't know who's gonna work here. Maybe nobody would just work here. Maybe it would just be closed 24/7. I don't know. And now I'm gonna put some of the windows in. I think I should do a skylight right here. I'm a double skylight even. Just put that there. And this will be like my pickaxe. Why did I say pickaxe? I said pickaxe. And I don't have any cobble on me. I can just use switch for now, I guess. I have iron, stone, and now wood tools. And there's how I actually use a wood tool. I think I should put something off. No, it's opposite. I can just put some glass there. Glass. Oh, by the way, if you like Harry Potter, watch the video. If you're a Harry Potter nerd, in fact, like the video. Just go like every single one of my videos. Cause why not? And then some glass there. I'm not gonna like that. I think it's okay. It's okay now. I like it. Stand out. Is there a bed over there? Oh, there's a bed over there. That looks really nice. I like that. I'm just gonna put a convenience store. Convenience store. I think I spelled convenience wrong. I have no idea. So what can we put on these shelves? I don't know. Is there anything in the house that we can? Ooh, I got an idea. Iron? So do I have any? Do I have leather? I don't have leather. I need to kill a cow. I really don't have leather. Wow, I thought I had leather. I don't have leather. Leather. Oops. I can't say that. I need to find some cows. If I can find every single animal, I can find cows. Maybe I can't. I need cows. Where are the cows? Where are the cows at? Where are the cows at? Jeez, there's so many sheep. I guess that's why it's so much wool. Whoa, what happened to this tree? Got cut off by a birch tree. I guess I can mine these, I guess. I don't have any wheat, but okay. Farm the farm. Such a weird thing to do. Farm the farm. I'm not gonna put this one here. I can put it back here. So we're gonna have six going at the same time. There's no cows. Do I have a chest in here? That's a good bed. Click. Oh, that was laggy. That phone was in here. I don't remember that. Do I really have no other? I really have no other. I guess I can sell iron and gold. But I'm gonna need more signs. Just make a few signs. Shall we? Alright, let me make three anyway, I don't have to waste resources. Shift and click, and then, I think I might have to do, like, ground chests, or maybe make up two chests. Two chests. This video really wasn't building a community, it was more like making a convenience store. Convenience store. So I'm gonna do under chest. Do I open that? Looks like I'm. So I'm going to too bad. I had to break this glass. Gold. And oops, that's wrong. That's wrong. It needs to be straight. Line up with the gold. So. Iron. Is that right? Iron. Okay, that's right. Okay. So, I'm gonna put the gold here. And this will be the split line. That'll be the split line between two. So it splits to the middle here. So this side will be iron. No, I'm just gonna spread it. Put some iron in here. And then some gold. Since we're all on gold, I'm not gonna put as much gold in here as iron. And then I'll finish up the convenience store, I guess. So you can see gold and iron. Ask the cashier, get some gold or iron. Go right here, get the iron, inspiration line. And there's nothing here. So, yeah. So, yeah, that'll be the end of this video here. I hope you all enjoyed convenience store, LOL, XD, whatever. Just comment, like, and subscribe. Bye. I like. Things around are called.